for a brand new series. This is AEW Fight Forever, and I've just started the game. I've not played a game, I've not looked at anything, really. I think this is the career mode, so we're going to do this. So we can choose what looks any of them. We can pick teams, champions, and women. Has not been. That'd be everybody because I haven't played it. AEW, so I guess they add New Japan and whatnot. Alright, who should I pick to play as? I think. You know what? I think I'm gonna go with Malakai Black. Top preferred that you hear within your career. This is just visual. Okay. We're gonna go with that. That'll do. And yeah, let's get into it. I don't know how long this will go, like this series will go for. So yeah, let's do it.
Before the glitz
and glamour.
Before the bright lights and the big stage.
Before the world championships and title reigns.
We all went through it.
I'm breathing in and breaking down. Feel my time is running out. The fire in my heart will burn me to the ground.
All the miles.
Laughs.
Sacrifices,
broken bones,
scars,
hot aches,
relationships,
friendships,
loyalties,
resiliencies,
inhumilities
have been humbling,
but they have led us to this moment.
The power of now.
What if one opportunity
could change your life?
Would you grab it?
We all want to change the world.
Are you ready to take the next step
and become
legendary?
It's time to shatter limitations.
It's time to reach for the stars
and achieve the impossible.
Let's go.
Hello, this is Tony Khan. Hope you're well. I'm reaching out on behalf of All Elite Wrestling. We want to make you an offer. Talk to you soon.
Okay, so I don't think there's much point in reading all that out. If you want to read it, just pause the video and read it.
We had a goal. The goal was to put 10,000 people in a building, and by God, we did it. All the meanwhile, the three of us and a cast of our banded friends disrupted the very way that professional wrestling functioned. We broke all of the rules. We were eventually approached by the Khan family, and they had a question. Do you guys really want to change the world?
I don't think we need to sit there watching that. Okay, we're at the casino. Wait a minute. That's cool. I will say that while I'm watching this, Dynamite is on. Go to the pay-per-view. Yeah, AEW Dynamite's on, so I'm watching that as well.
Double or Nothing live from Las Vegas. Let's go to the ring for our high-stakes Vegas-themed Casino Battle Royal match. The winner gets a AEW World Title shot.
The following contest is a Casino Battle Royale.
Oh, cool. Let's see your pick.
Making his way to the ring, Malakai Black. And his opponent, Andrade El Idolo.
Okay. Andrade.
Next, will they call him the natural next?
And Miro. All former WWE guys.
Wow. This is William Regal. Make sure you don't forget this.
If you to knock a part of that per se and then throw them using that. Okay.
Make sure you don't forget this.
Alright. Suplex.
Here's what you need to know about pro wrestling.
Okay.
It's not over yet. Listen to me. You're going to want to remember this.
The pants is already got his signature.
Now's your chance.
So I'll do your talk now. We'll put your special state. Just take it on specials, you know?
Here's your chance to end the match.
Black Mass. And there goes Dustin. So I guess you can only have a certain amount of people on the screen at once that they fall. Thank you. I need to get off. Damn.
You're in trouble now, but don't give up.
Obviously didn't reverse that. Lost the lid. Breaky? Brain Buster? Jesus Christ, I'm gonna lose this bloody thing to get out of here. Yep. Locked in today. That's bad. There goes Darby. That's gonna be fun. Suplex. Okay, that was good. How do I get back in the ring? People up. Also, I don't know how to get that back up. I guess I'll just do it after a while. Late tactical. Oh, Brainbuster. Black Mass, and at the score. Hey, it's Nick. Change targets. There goes Archer. Oh, super kick. How long this match is gonna go for? Let's see if we're gonna live that. Was he still called the Black Max? I'm like, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, no, no. Hey. They have a Black Max there as well. Nick just randomly doing Young Bucks tag team moves. There goes Nick. Luchasaurus decided to come after me. Frank's got his finisher now. Source. Oh, that origin threat down at it.
Looks like you've been injured.
Coming up. I don't think I'm working at these reverses properly. Come on, get up. I hit it that time, I think. Strong zero. Get up. Black Mass. Come on, hurry up. Hey, I actually reversed something. Right. Got a block. Black match from Trent. Ah, that changes who I'm going after. I'm slowly working out, I guess. Here's MJF to get the win, man. Chuck comes. Am I going to be able to eliminate Orange? There we go. Trent and the Trent is gone. And here comes Sammy. There goes Hagger. Hangman's gone. Phoenix. I think I might just let that. Break his arm. Not what I want. Get out. Phoenix. Here comes Matt. I don't know how many more there's left to go. Orange could be getting eliminated. Yep, there he goes. Ah, here we go. So Christian's the Joker. So there's only four people left. Nothing to go to hell. See, can I get rid of Christian? I can't. Oh, GTH. Now it's between me and Sandy. Come on, get up. Just need to make sure that he doesn't hit his bloody finisher. Good. Stay off. Let's hit the Brain Buster. And there goes Sammy Arvin. Had zero HP left. 4.5 star match, it's pretty good. Took 25 minutes, which is, you know, about 15 minutes too long. I'm injured.
Make sure you're ready for your match.
Well, I think we should probably go to the hospital. Yeah, let's go to that.
Skill points is one of the most important parts of Road to Elite.
All right, let's go work out. Intense training. Right.
Check the details at the tutorial menu.
Okay.
If you want to make it to the top in pro wrestling.
But I can't. Okay. Could do a mini game. I think we'll do a make and great. Because we lost energy, so might as well do a meeting group.
Promotions are all in a day's work of a pro wrestler.
I do sort of wish it had voice acting. Oh, can I now? No? Okay. Let's go and do that then. Alright, that recovers all that.
Looks like this could use some JR's barbecue sauce.
Luchasaurus.
Nothing like a snapshot to remember a trip.
Let's go to Dynamite then.
All Elite Wrestling's Dynamite is on the air, and we are sold out.
This bout is set for one fall.
Okay.
Making his way to the ring, Malakai Black.
Yeah.
And his opponent.
Now. Big drop kick. I wonder how easy it will be to win this match. It's not wrong. Ow. We'll shoot him off.
Time for the finish.
Okay. We're not going to though, because we have big black bats.
Oh.
knees. Now let's pin him. Minutes 51, three-star match.
You can train all you want.
Oh, where are we going? LA.
Once you're ready, go ahead and head to Dynamite.
Okay. Let's do that. We'll just skip it. Let's do a mini game.
When contest is set for.
Okay, we're fighting Brian Cage. Should be fun.
Making his way to the ring.
Just skip.
His opponent.
And skip. Get up together. So I wonder if standing at his feet and pressing A is what gets him up. No. Chitty with a brain buster. All-star match. It's not too bad. Only -5% of the battery. Where are we going? Austin, Texas? No, that's right. He did say we're going to Austin, Texas.
Let me teach you about character stats.
Okay. Let's just do a workout. Do this and then go done. Yes. Let's go. Lance Archer.
Is an unsanctioned
lights out match. Cool.
Making his way to the ring, and his opponent.
Listen to me. You're going to want to remember.
The Elite of the actual wrestling. I love their theme song, it's great. I watch Supernatural, even though I know this song pretty well. It's also on my work playlist, so every day that I'm at work, I'll listen to this song. Break his leg. Okay. pick up the bat. Signature. And a brain buster. Oops. There we are, Black Mass.
One, two, three.
That's it. Get a fourth bar match. We're in Jacksonville for All Out.
You might want to use an item before an important match.
Okay, let's just do this. We can skip. We can skip and then
show us your true strength on dark.
You're not afraid to compete on dark. Okay. Go to dark then and do this match.
The following contest.
And then I think we'll end this episode after we fight Jericho.
Making his way to the ring. And his opponent.
I love how they keep saying that this game is available tomorrow. I think that Sam is about that part. Got a signature. Oops. Keep doing that, don't I? Now I did it again. A rope break. Thank you. No rope right there. So now, I think we just need to go and eat, and then we can fight Jericho. I'm not actually going to have full thing. Am I? Oh no, I am. Yeah, I am. Yeah, no, I am. Go to the pay-per-view.
It's Saturday night, and you know what that means. AEW All Out.
Yeah, we're at All Out. Let's go.
Following contest is... making his way to the ring.
We're 5-0. He's over. Let's... oh... drop kick. Oh, he started again. Alright, let's stop trying to do that. How long will it take us to beat Jericho, do you think? Buster. Black pass. Is that it? Three and a half. Took 2:10. All right. We are the inaugural AEW World Champion.
Mark on this. We go right back to it.
I don't think I need to watch that. So we're now heading to full gear. We're in Philadelphia. All right, and not the other match. What is it? The dark match. Okay. But that is it for this first episode. Like, share, subscribe, channel hit notification bell for the Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch. Links to those are in the description. Let me know what you thought of the episode and the game in the comment section down below. And other than that, thanks for watching. Goodbye and good night.